Have you ever wondered what lies beyond the particles that make up our universe? Prepare to dive into a mind-bending journey as we explore the captivating realm of string theory, where the building blocks of reality aren't tiny points, but rather, vibrating strings of energy. Welcome to the world of string theory, a groundbreaking concept that challenges the very essence of what we understand about the universe. Imagine that the particles we've long considered as indivisible points are, in fact, like the strings of a cosmic orchestra, vibrating at different frequencies to create the symphony of matter and forces around us. Strings and their symphony. Picture these strings as the cosmic virtuosos, each vibrating at distinct frequencies. The way a string vibrates determines the particle it represents. A higher note might signify an electron, while a lower note could indicate a photon. The string symphony orchestrates the dance of particles in the cosmic ballet. But string theory isn't just about particles. It's about weaving the fabric of the universe's forces into a single, harmonious tapestry. Imagine gravity, electromagnetism, and the nuclear forces merging seamlessly into a unified framework, offering a glimpse into the universe's deeper structure. String theory unveils a breathtaking revelation. Our universe might be more intricate than meets the eye. Beyond the familiar dimensions, there are hidden, compactified realms. These dimensions, curled up and hidden from our view, play a pivotal role in shaping the behavior of strings and particles. Here's where the plot thickens. String theory isn't a singular melody, it's a symphony of variations. There's type 1, type IIA, type IIB, heterotic SO, 32, heterotic E8 times E8, and more. These variations, while different, share the common theme of vibrating strings and hidden dimensions. As tantalizing as string theory is, its tune is not yet proven. Researchers around the world are in pursuit of cosmic evidence that could validate these exquisite vibrations. The challenges are immense, from the scale of energies required for testing to the hidden dimensions that elude direct observation. Narrator: Enter M-theory, an extension of string theory that hints at an even grander orchestration. It envisions not just strings, but also membranes, weaving a tapestry that connects the different string theories. M-theory is like a cosmic conductor, guiding us toward a deeper understanding. Cosmic riddles and multiverse. String theory isn't limited to particles, it holds keys to cosmic enigmas. It unravels the mysteries of black holes, the behavior of matter in the early universe, and even whispers of a multiverse, where distinct regions of space-time tell their own tales. From the silent strings of energy emerge the harmonious symphony of our universe. String theory takes us to the very fabric of reality, where vibrations shape matter and forces into a cosmic masterpiece. The journey has just begun, and as we listen to the cosmic chords, we're reminded that our quest to understand the universe is an endless melody. The strings of the cosmos resonate with untold secrets. As we strive to hear their cosmic harmony, we dance with the universe's mysteries, forever driven by curiosity and wonder.